In the very early hours of April 12, 1991, Gino Jennings' father, Bishop Ernest Jennings, died. The suddenness of his death left everyone in shock. His unexpected departure seemed to reverberate through the entire church. November 21, 1991, the church relocated to 2431 Frankfort Avenue in Philadelphia, and after 25 years at Frankfort Avenue, with the constant growth, the capacity was outgrown, in which a new headquarters temple was sought after in Philadelphia.